Who's here to find out if he's fathered a one-year-old child to his cat. Now, Gav says he hopes that he hasn't. Shocking, eh? Let's get him out. Gavin's on the show.